Welcome back to our Practical English program. I'm your host teacher, 蔡娇燕, Joey Tsai. Our last chapter is about British beautiful scenery. And this time we want to talk about a pretty interesting and very important topic, that is the DNR. Today we have invited the author of this wonderful article. This is actually a speech. It is written by our teacher, Dora Fang, and she's also our university part-time teacher. Welcome, Dora.
Hello, everyone. I'm teacher Dora. It's nice to be here with you all.
Yes. So, teacher Dora, it's your champion speech, right?
That's correct.
What does DNR stand for?
Well, that stands for Do Not Resuscitate.
Yes.
That means that when it's time for you to go to the heaven, don't do anything else. Just, respond to your natural cause.
Right. Yeah. Don't put any tubes into
body. No CPR.
No CPR.
That's correct.
Yes. And DNR means much more than that in your article, right?
Pretty interesting.
Yeah, pretty humorous.
Yes.
Now let's take a look at the first paragraph. Have you got reminded that you are old?
是否有人曾经提醒过你，你已经老了？
Are you prepared to get old?
或者是你已经准备过变老了吗？
Have you thought about growing old, but staying gold?
还是你曾经想过不要变老，要变成黄金女郎呢？
From old to gold, I practice 3 stages of DNR. Let me introduce.
从变老到变成黄金女郎，我经历了三个阶段的 DNR， 现在就让我介绍一下吧。
First DNR, do not remember. I often ask, where is my sunglasses? Oh, it's above my forehead.
第一个 DNR 呢，是 do not remember, 不记得的缩写。我常常问，哎，我的太阳眼镜在哪呢？Oh, 在我的头上啊。
Where is my phone?It's in the microwave.
我的电话在哪呢？竟然在微波炉里啊。
Once my boss, the new principal, asked me, Teacher Dora, what grades do you teach this year?
有一次，我的老板，新来的校长，他问我说， Teacher Dora, 你今年教几年级啊？
I replied, grade 3 and 5. Then the teacher next to me said,Teacher Dora, you teach grade 3 and grade 6. My son is in your class. He is grade 6, not grade 5.
结果我回答，三年级跟五年级，在我旁边的老师说， Dora 老师，你今年是教三年级跟六年级。我儿子在你班上，他今年是六年级，不是五年级。
哈哈哈， those are funny aging stories. Do you have more to tell us?About your aging stories?
Well, it's kind of dementia, isn't it?
Yes.
Slowly, I just lose my memory in sometimes. Yeah. So, yeah, I think that's the aging process. No one can escape that.
That's true. I guess. Yeah. My colleagues even put her phone into the refrigerator because when she got the meal, then she just put the refrigerator.The smartphone into the refrigerator.
That happens. Yeah.
She couldn't find her phone. Right. Okay, let's take a look at some of the vocabularies. Prepare, verb.
准备
I was preparing for bed when I heard a knock at the door.
我正准备睡觉时听到有人敲门
Introduce, verb.
介绍
It was my younger brother who introduced me to jazz.
是我的弟弟介绍我听爵士乐的。
Sunglasses, noun.
太阳眼镜。
John spent $200 on his new sunglasses.
约翰在他的新的太阳眼镜上花了200块。
Above, preposition.
在上面，向上面。
The moon is now above the trees.
月亮正位于树梢上。
Forehead, noun.
额，前额。
The child writes a word on his father's forehead.
小孩在他爸爸的额头上写字。
Microwave, noun.
微波炉。
Mom bought a new microwave from the department store.
妈咪从百货公司买了一台新的微波炉。
Microwave 这种字呢，它是一种复合字，是从 micro 就是微小的， wave 就是波长啊，所以它变成是 microwave 微波炉。像我们的 television 这种东西也是复合字， tele 是电的， vision V-I-S-I-O-N 是视力的意思，所以 television 就是变成电视。所以同学们常常用这种方法可以学到很多的新的单字。 OK, next one, principal, noun,
校长、社长、首长。
The school principal read the honor roll list,
校长宣读优秀生名单。
Grade, noun,
中小学的年级。
The twins will enter this fourth grade this fall,
这对双胞胎今年秋季将升到四年级。
We have some phrases here. Remind of, verb.
提醒，是想起，是记起。
I reminded Gerard of his promise.
我提醒吉罗德他曾许下的诺言。
Now let's take a look at second paragraph. Second DNR, do not reproduce.
第二个 DNR 就是 do not reproduce.
My gynecologist Dr. Victoria Gold, she told me.
我的妇产科医师 Victoria 黄金女郎，她告诉我说，
Teacher Dora, you have no more female hormone. You got menopause.
Dora 老师，你已经没有女性荷尔蒙了，你已经停经了。
You know, men no pause. You are not attractive to men anymore.
停经。你知道英文怎么写吗？就是男人不会再为你驻足停留了，就是说你已经对男人没有吸引力了。
I'll tell you one Victoria's secret. You have no new eggs.
然后我再告诉你一个维多利亚的秘密哦，你不会再有新的卵子了。
I said, menopause, no messy, no new eggs, no babies. That's bloody excellent.
我说停经不会再弄得血淋淋脏兮兮的，也不会再有卵子了，也不会再有小孩了，这真是要命的太好了。
That's funny. Did you get a lot of chuckles from your audience when you deliver your speech?
100% guaranteed.
Yes, yeah, you can make fun of yourself.
Yeah, and I also make the rhyme of it. Like,
right.
Bloody excellent becomes excellent.
Yes, you make new words.
Yeah.
Yes, great. Let's take a look at some vocabularies. Reproduce, verb.
繁殖、生殖。
Animals can reproduce their own kind.
动物能够繁殖同类。
Gynecologist, noun.
妇科医生。
Jenna is a gynecologist.
Jenna 是一名妇科医生。
Hormone, noun.
荷尔蒙。
He has too much male hormone.
他有太多的雄性荷尔蒙。
Menopause, noun.
更年期。
Most women go through menopause between the ages of 45 and 55.
大多数的妇女在45岁至55岁之间会经历更年期。
Pause, noun.
暂停、中断。
After a brief pause, the speaker continued.
稍稍停顿一下后，演讲者就继续讲下去。
Attractive.Adjective.
有吸引力的。
The offer is very attractive to us.
这个出价对我们具有很大吸引力。
Anymore. Adverb.
不再，再也不怎么样。
He doesn't work anymore.
他不再工作了。
Secret. Adjective.
秘密的。
He kept his illness secret from his parents.
他没有告诉他父母他生病的事。
Messy. Adjective.
混乱的。
His bedroom is always messy.
他的卧室总是凌乱不堪啊。
Bloody, adjective.
流血的。
Equals pretty here.
但是在这里当非常的使用。
Jack came home with a bloody nose.
杰克回家来了，鼻子流着血。
That's bloody excellent.
那简直要命的太棒了。
Heaven, noun.
极乐，极乐之地，天堂。
I was in heaven when I heard the news.
我听到这个消息时高兴极了。
Worry verb.
烦恼、担心、令人发愁的事。
Mother's illness was always a great worry to me.
母亲的病一直是我非常担心的事。
We have some phrases here. Try to.
试图、努力。
它要加原形动词哈。We'll try to improve our teaching methods.
我们要设法改进教学方法。
Now let's take a look at our next paragraph. How about when I got really, really old, I have to go back to heaven? No worries, I signed a DNR.
当我变得非常非常老，我必须得回到天堂的时候呢？不用担心，我已经签了第三个 DNR。
The third DNR equals do not resuscitate.
第三个 DNR 是放弃急救。
No CPR, no tubes in the end of my life. I'd like to donate all my organs.
在人生的最后阶段，不施行心肺复苏术，不插管，我要把所有的器官都捐出去。
Have you ever heard people spend $1 million for a kidney, $1 million for a liver?$2 million for heart?
你曾经听说人们会花100万买个肾脏，100万买个肝脏，或是200万买个心脏吗
？Yeah, I'm a billionaire.
Yeah, 我就是个亿万富翁嘞！我全身上下都很值钱。
When I'm gone, I intend to donate my whole body as a buffet.
当我和这个世界告别的时候，我想把我的身体全部都捐出去。像 buffet 西式自助餐一样
，All you can take, all you can use, totally free.
你想拿什么就拿什么，全部免费让你使用。
You can have my brain, eyes, skin, heart, kidneys, livers, bones, even my intestines.
你可以拿走我的头脑、眼睛、皮肤、心脏、肾脏、肝脏、骨头，甚至我的肠子。
Try to reduce, reuse, and recycle my organs.
透过这么做，我可以试着减少垃圾，再利用，再回收我的器官。
Allow me to transform trashes to treasures. It's environmentally friendly.
允许我把垃圾变成黄金，这样对环保有利哦。
Dora, you know, I love your speech so much because you make this such a serious thing to be humorous speech. It's not easy to do so. Talking about organ donation or organ transplantation,、mm-hmm. Do you know that in China, there are so many miserable things happen because somebody died, they just take away their organs.
That's true. Yeah,、mm-hmm. because supply is actually under...the demand. So、
yes.
a lot of people, they try to smuggle those organs. That's why、people spend a lot of money to go to China. And those、smugglers, they have to kill somebody alive to be able to take the organs、to sell to Taiwanese or to the rich tycoons from every country、mm-hmm. globally.、
Right.
We are actually in need of the...in desperately need for those organs for transplantation. So if we, the healthy people, can sign the DNA and the organ donation in advance, that will help to diminish those、unhealthy smuggling and、creepy things happen in mainland China.
That's right.
Right.
That's why you、asked us to do this.To promote this idea.
Yeah, I think this myself too.
Yeah, you did it. I think it's not easy for regular people to accept this idea because Chinese, they always think that we have to keep us a whole after we die. So that's not easy, but you try.
Yeah.
But do you know that there, maybe there's a restriction that if you extend to some kind of age, then you cannot donate your organs because we are too old already?
Right.For me, I haven't encountered this kind of problem yet because while I signed it, and I was about, I shouldn't reveal my age, but for me, I can still sign it. And、as long as you do not wait for your body to deteriorate too much,、
uh-huh.
that's why no CPR first,、uh-huh. DNR first, then、
right.
organ donation.、
Okay.
If you wait until too late, that will be too hard to donate. Uh-huh. And it can be possible for somebody who is 70 and still healthy still. So mm-hmm. I guess healthy is the first priority to do the organ donation.
Yes, but it's hard to imagine that after you use it for 60 years, then the organ still can be used for a young man to carry on to use for 40 years. Yeah.
Do not do any discrimination for age, aging people. Okay, cool.
That's a natural law, right?
Okay, yeah, okay. I agree, yeah.
Let's take a look at some of the vocabularies. Resuscitate, verb.
使复活, 使复苏.
Her heart has stopped, but the doctors successfully resuscitated her.
她的心跳都已经停了, 但是医生们还是成功地把她从鬼门关拉了回来.
Tube, lung.
动植物的管状器官.
Tube is one of the most important organs for the human.
管状器官对人类是重要的器官之一.
Tube 这个字, 有时候我们也可以用在 tube babies, 譬如说这个小 baby 是用人工的方式把它生出来的, 我们用 tube babies. Okay, next one, donate, verb.
捐献, 捐赠.
She donated her books to the library.
她把自己的书捐赠给图书馆.
Donator, noun.
捐赠者.
Who is the donator?
谁是捐赠者?
Donation, noun.
捐献, 捐赠, 捐赠物.
She made a donation of $5,000 to the children's hospital.
她捐了5,000美元给儿童医院.
Organ, noun.
器官.
The heart is one of the body's vital organs.
心脏是人体的重要器官之一.
Spend, verb.
花钱, 花费.
通常我们后面会加 on, 在花在什么地方? I spent $100 on the bike.
我花了100美元买下那辆自行车.
Kidney, noun.
肾脏.
She died from kidney failure.
她是死于肾衰竭.
Liver, noun.
肝脏.
He donated his liver to his father.
她捐出她的肝脏给她的爸爸.
Billionaire, noun.
亿万富翁.
She's a new billionaire in her country.
她是新的亿万富翁在她的国家.
Buffet, noun.
自助餐, 快餐.
Are you having a sit-down meal or a buffet at the wedding?
你办婚礼想是摆桌宴呢, 还是提供自助餐呢?
Brain, noun.
脑, 脑袋.
Doctors tried desperately to reduce the swelling in her brain.
医生想尽一切办法缩小她脑部的肿块.
Reduce, verb.
减少, 缩小, 降低.
He is trying to reduce expenses.
他正试图着减少开支.
Reuse, verb.
重新使用, 重复利用.
To conserve resources, please reuse this carrier bag.
为了节省资源, 请重复利用本手提袋.
Recycle, verb.
使再循环, 再利用.
The Japanese recycle more than half of their waste paper.
日本人将一半以上的废纸回收利用。
这边我们提到的是一些很重要的环保的概念, 我们会 reduce, first you have to reduce, so you don't buy more things, you just use less and less things, and reuse, because you reduce, so you reuse whatever you have in your hands, and also you recycle things. You can give your things which you don't use to somebody else. Make your trash to others' treasure. Okay, our next one is the allow verb.
允许,准许.
She allowed us to smoke.
她允许我们抽烟.
Transform verb.
使改变.
The Greggs have transformed their garage into a guest room.
格雷格一家把他们的车库改成了客房.
Trash, noun.
废物, 垃圾.
Please take the bag of trash to the garbage can.
请将这袋垃圾拿到垃圾桶去.
Treasure, noun.
金银财宝, 财富.
It is said that the pirates buried their treasure on this island.
据说海盗把他们的金银财宝埋藏在这个岛上。
Environmental adjective.
环境的。
People are becoming far more aware of environmental issues.
现在的人们对环境问题的关注程度正明显的提高。
Friendly adjective.
友好的，亲切的。
He is not very friendly towards newcomers.
他对新来的人不太友善。
We have several phrases here. Intend to.
打算。
I intend to study abroad.
我打算出国留学。
On the top.
在顶端，第一个。
You are on the top priority list to get money.
你是拿钱的最优先顺序。
DNR, do not resuscitate.
放弃急救。
CPR, cardiopulmonary resuscitation.
心肺复苏术。
Now let's take a look at the fourth paragraph. Let's take the action. Sign a DNR, an organ donation.
让我们一起采取行动，签署放弃急救同意书，还有器官捐赠同意书。
Your family and beloved ones will be on the top priority list to get organs when they need them.
你这样做了之后，有朝一日，当你的家人和亲戚需要器官捐赠的时候，他们就可以列入最优先候选的顺序哦。
Even when we pass away, we do not remember, do not reproduce.
甚至有朝一日，当我们走了，我们不会再记得，我们也不会再生育下一代了。
By signing DNR, an organ donation, you will be remembered. You will be reproduced.
但是只要签了放弃急救，你就会被记得，你就会再重生。
It will be like throwing a stone to water and causing lots of ripples.
签署器官捐赠同意书，就像丢了一颗石头到水里，将会引起很多的涟漪反应。
In other words, it will attract a domino effect.
换句话说，它会引起骨牌效应哦。
I wish we will have more donors, more givers. In this way, more precious lives can be saved.
我希望会有更多的捐赠者，更多帮助他人的人。如此一来，更多的宝贵生命可以得救。
Hopefully, one day, everyone's organs can live for another 100 years, like gold lasts forever.
希望有一天，每个人的器官都可以活到下个100岁，就像黄金永垂不朽。
Students, I think you know what is a ripple effect. 就像涟漪一样的，往周边的一直扩散出去。So you will influence the others very effectively. And I have a question for Dora. Dora, what is a domino effect? Can you explain more?
Domino effect.It's more or less like ripple effect. That is like, it's a pile of the chips cards, we call dominoes, and you can place it on any length or any shape. Okay, and once you've done, and you push the first one, dominoes, and it will fall down and attract all the others to fall down. And that, in a positive way, can be like, if you can...initiate a good act, and then this act is going to attract another's and numerous another's to do the same things and to begin a good deed, starts from you. So it's kind of plant the seeds and attract, achieve a big goal. So that is a good effect to do.
Right.
Yes.
It's more like a movie, pass it on, right? You pass the good
deeds
to everybody.
You saw that one. You saw that one too.
Then the next one, you have to pass your deeds to the other one.
Yeah, and it gets more and more and bigger love.
Like a snowball.
Yes,
Wonderful. It is. So now let's take a look at some vocabularies. Action, noun.
行动，行为，活动。
The quick action of the firemen saved the building from being burned down.
消防队员行动及时，该建筑物才免遭焚毁。
Beloved, adjective.
心爱的，亲爱的。
Her beloved brush was nowhere to be found.
她心爱的胸针找不到了。
priority, noun.
优先重点优先权先取权
Safety has high priority in factories.
工厂里安全至关重要
Priority is a noun. Prioritize is a verb. It's very important for you to learn how to prioritize your life. Like if you want to have a good time management, you have to put the most important things and urgent things to be the first priority. Then you can be very productive. Okay, our next one is cause, verb.
导致，使发生，引起。
What caused him to quit his job?
是什么原因使他辞职呢？
Cause 在这边呢，它也可以当作一个名词用。Cause is my cause to be a missionary.通常呢 cause 它会是一个很大的一个很正当的理由如果它当名词的时候 Next one Ripple noun
涟漪细浪波纹
The pebble made a ripple on the surface of the lake
石子在湖面上激起一个涟漪
Domino noun
多米诺骨牌
Teacher is talking about domino effect
老师正在述说多米诺骨牌效应
Effect noun
效果、效力、作用、影响。
This had a great effect upon the future of both mother and son.
这对母子俩将来的影响很大。
Precious, adjective.
贵重的、宝贵的、珍贵的。
He has sent me most precious gifts.
他送给我极为珍贵的礼物。
Save, verb.
救、挽救。
The doctor saved the child's life.
这位医生挽救了孩子的生命。
Hopefully, adverb.
但愿的。
Hopefully, we will be there by 6.
但愿我们能在六点之前赶到那儿。
Another adjective.
另一，另外的。
That's another matter.
那是另外一件事。
Like preposition.
相像。
The son looks like his father.
这个儿子很像他的父亲。
在这个地方，同学们常常会搞混啊 ，like。我们通常会用在喜欢 ，He likes the movie star， 但是在这边的 like 是指相像的意思，所以它前面通常会加一个动词，我们不要把它搞混了。Next one, last verb，
持续。
How long will the meeting last？
会议要开多久呢
？Forever, adverb，
永远的。
Nobody lives forever，
没有人会永生。
We have some phrases here.Lots of equals a lot of.
许多大量
Mr. Anderson has lots of money.
安德逊先生有许多钱
In other words,
换句话说也就是说
Sean is the best student in his class. In other words, he's better than any other students in his class.
Sean 是班上最好的学生换句话说他比班上任何学生都好
We were getting old, but by signing DNR and organ donation, so we can live from old to gold, right?
Correct, 100%.
That's your point.
Yes.
I hope that through Dora's promotion, we can do it all together to make the whole world much better. Students, I'll see you next time. See you.
See you, goodbye.